Okay, I'm boiling water so that I can seep the grains. A little bit more sanitizing. Touch my shit. Okay, tie it off. Let it seep. Get some hot water too. Just need a little bit of hot water. Yeah. Let it sit. Sit for about 20 minutes. Should be good. So about 12:20. Okay. It's good temperature. Let's sit. I'm gonna prep this shit. I let it simmer. Now it's time to add the LME and these. Add this guy first. Now I let this sit in hot water so I could pour it out easier. then it's good enough. Stir it so that it won't, the syrup won't hit the bottom as much. Lower it just a little bit. Keep it boiling. Now I add the hops. This one first. UK East Kent. That's good. Whew, smells so good. Now time 45 minutes until I add the second hops. Four or five minutes, and then you add these hops. Okay, so 45 minutes and 15 more minutes. Whew, smells so good. Fifteen more minutes until it stop. Okay, so it's done. Close it. And we have to let it cool. I've already sanitized this, so you have to sanitize every single thing that comes to contact with it. So transfer to this so I can cool it down. It's pretty good. Gotta go cool it down. The sink. Should not be cooking while I'm doing this. Okay. But don't put water in there. Okay, yeast.